How to tie the Victoria knot with the wide end on your right, cross over the front of the narrow end, bring that back around towards the right side, cross over the front, bring it back over to the right, cross over the front again, I tuck it over my finger here, bring it up the hole by your neck, and then grab the end of the tie and pull that through. Pull down to tighten your knot and cinch it up to your collar. And there is the Victoria knot.